In tonight's crime report, it was a violent night in New Orleans last night. Three shootings in less than 2 hours left five people wounded, including two teenagers. The first shooting was in the 7th Ward at about 9:30 last night, two victims wounded in a drive-by shooting. The next shooting happened about an hour later in Little Woods. Two 17-year-old boys were wounded there, and minutes later, a man shot in St. Rock.